Two sources say that Kwasi Kwarteng has been sacked as Chancellor. This isn't an official announcement. They're not doing that yet. We will get that, I suspect, fairly soon. But
and you'll be Chancellor and Liz Truss will be Prime Minister this time next month?
Absolutely, 100%. I'm not going anywhere.
I met the former Chancellor earlier today. I was incredibly sorry to lose him.